pass me the drink, I pull it up. I'm about to double up my styrofoam cup. Hoes show me love when they see me in the club.
YouTube, what's up with your man? It's your boy Treyshawn Gaming, and I'm back with another video. And my oh my, this free agency has been crazy this year. Honestly, it really has been. With the whole KD goes to Warriors, and the whole Derrick Rose leaving to the Knicks, and all the way up to Serge Ibaka by trading to the Orlando Magic. Like, it's been crazy. Now, and it actually gets more crazy. Because Dwayne Wade himself actually confirmed that he's going that he went and signed a deal with Chicago. Thank God that the Chicago Bulls actually like stepped up and got Dwayne Wade, because like no other team would take him. Like honestly, they were offering four deals. That's all they were doing. And honestly, I would say shame on Miami and the coaching staff in Miami for actually having the audacity to offer Dwayne Wade $10 million a season. Now, he should be paid a lot more than that, because over his past career, he has three rings, one ring in 2004, and two rings when LeBron was in South Beach. And they got the audacity to offer this man $10 million, even though he actually brought three rings to Miami? And he was about to retire soon anyway, but no, it looks like they're actually like since you don't want to sign with your team, like you may as well leave. Like honestly, I think that's what they said, honestly. These players, they need to be treated a lot more than this. Like a guy like Dwayne Wade don't come around very often. Like y'all say, like it do like look like LeBron. Like honestly, LeBron, like he's not Dwayne Wade. LeBron will never be on like Dwayne Wade ever. LeBron, he's LeBron. Dwayne Wade, he's Dwayne Wade. Nobody will ever be like Dwayne Wade for like a long time. Now, what's crazy about this is that I did not find out about this until like late last night. And like, how late we're talking? We're talking like 2 o'clock in the morning, like late. And I think it's honestly a good part for the Bulls, considering like they got rid of Rose, they were fed up with him, they got rid of Noah, and also another player's gone. But I'm gonna talk about that in the second portion of this video. But yeah, now the Bulls, like honestly, I don't think they can actually be a legitimate threat. But who knows? Who knows? But now they're saying that the big three, it quote unquote, is actually Rajon Rondo, which I still think he's trash, but like that's my opinion. Like I'm not making fun of him for that, but I think he just needs to work on his shooting a lot. But they got Dwayne Wade and they got Jimmy Butler. Thank God Jimmy Butler stayed. Now all I just need to do is just pick up another center, and then they'll be good. And what type of center do you ask? Well, that's all I'm gonna talk about in the second portion of this video. Now, here's the second portion. Pau Gasol actually left Chicago to go to the San Antonio Spurs. I did not expect this from him at all to do this. But I was looking more into this story, and he actually, like, the only reason he left was because, like, he was only signed a 2-year contract. And now it's for the 2014-2015 season, and for the rest of the 2015-2016 season. And then once that contract was up, he was like, he's out of it. So then he decided to go to the San Antonio Spurs, and I think Manu Ginobili was it, who was considering about retiring, but like, he's not down and out forever. Like, I think after the season, like, he's gone. And now that they got Pau Gasol inside, which is actually, he played side-by-side with Kobe himself. And they actually have that championship experience, because like, they won a championship, like, what was it, 2-3 years ago? So they need someone like him who can actually live and have that championship experience. Now, honestly, I think, what's crazy about Pau Gasol is that he's like a great outside scoring center. Like, sure, you got LaMarcus Aldridge, like, he can shoot threes very well. But, like, there's a certain style about Pau Gasol that you don't see. Like, he doesn't really look like an outside scoring center, but when he Like, you'll be shocked about how that just went in, and he's a sinner. Honestly, like people have that shock face and that look on people's faces when people see those threes going in, like how it's all. Now, in terms of Chicago Bulls right now, all they just need to do is pick up a good center, and then they'll be good. They'll be set. Now, I don't know who's really out there in free agency. I haven't been really keeping up because, like, I've been making videos over here. Y'all know that. But if there is somebody good out there, then they have to go for it. Honestly, they really have to. Those are my two stories of the day. D-Wade goes to Chicago, and Pascal leaves Chicago to go to the San Antonio Spurs. Now, I will keep y'all updated on more in terms of free agency for the NBA season. But with that being said, I will see you guys in the next video. Stay safe, guys.
Pass me the drink, I pull it up. I'm about to double up my styrofoam cup. Hoes show me love when they see me in the club.